also got 5-0 out there today, too. I guess they heard about Battle Machine was coming to Chicago today, because this morning I saw, like, a bunch of guys pulled over. So watch your back if you're running any...
Yeah.